CBS Charities is expressed through the selfless service of our volunteers across the globe. This spirit of service is integral to creating better communities, nations, and ultimately a more peaceful and just world.
The BAPS has dedicated itself to its committee, to its community, its children, its elderly, and we've embraced that same philosophy, recognizing and respecting everyone providing healthcare services.
This is such an important event, with talking about the environment and education and health, and I think the work that all the walkers are doing today is great for the community, great for the county, great for the state of New Jersey.
Today is particularly special, I think, because they're doing a number of things related to climate change. They obviously recognize that climate change is real and that we have to do our part individually to try to reduce it.